Camping allows me to unwind and reflect on what is happening in my life. I enjoy making friends with people from different backgrounds. Ever since I was a child, I have never been shy to share my experience. I'm usually the most talkative one among my friends. When I was a freshman, I promised myself that I would join as many extracurricular activities as possible. I began to think about my future, which was why I took part in internships in several industries. HKUST has offered us many resources to develop our careers. I even got a taste of being my own boss by founding two startups. Yet, I still did not have a clear career path. The answer finally dawned on me when I went on overseas exchange. During a visit to a castle in Slovakia, I closed my eyes and asked myself, what am I most passionate about? Memories of me organizing summer camps immediately came to mind. I realized being a coach, making connections, and sharing my stories with other people were some of the things that motivated me the most. I was determined to start a career in people development when I returned to Hong Kong. Through professional training, I have become a certified coach in adventure-based counseling and have since organized camps for youth and fellow entrepreneurs. I'm now part of a consultancy firm and I'm prepared to work in leadership development for the long haul. Am I pushing myself to the limits? Of course! But I love doing what I do, and I'm not alone. I'm surrounded by like-minded coursemates and friends. We motivate each other and grow together. As long as you work hard and never stop believing in yourself, you too can create your own unique university life and find your calling.